The next prize is the Lenz Rockhand Prize, and I would like to invite Professor Fabrizio Bernardi to introduce the prize.
Okay. Since 2011, the SPS department has created the Lenz Rockhand Prize in honor of two great post-war political sociologists, the late Stein Rockhand and Juan Lenz. Stein Rockhand was a Norwegian political scientist and sociologist who died in 1979. And he has made long-lasting contribution in comparative politics, and he is mostly well known for his work on electoral cleavages, party systems, and comparative history. Juan Lenz is a Spanish sociologist and political scientist. He's now emeritus professor at Yale, being 86 years old, and is best known for his seminal work on totalitarian and authoritarian system of government. The Lenz Rockhand Prize, created by the SPS department, is awarded annually for the best UI thesis in a field of political sociology, engaging with the team in the broadly defined fields of work of Juan Lenz and Stein Rockhand. The prize has been generally sponsored by Professor Richard Rose, who is holder of an honoris causa degree from our institute, and we can be considered a founding father of post-war political science in Europe. So now, after these short introductions, I'm very happy to announce that the 2013 prize has been awarded to Eduardo Bressanelli, who has written a thesis entitled After the Eastward Enlargement, the Institutionalizations of Euro Parties and the EU Party System. Eduardo's thesis was supervised by Alex Drexel. However, the original supervisor was Peter Mayer, who sadly passed away in 2011. And I think that Peter would be very proud of this prize, as Alex is, I guess, or actually, I'm sure. So, in his thesis, Eduardo presents an innovative analysis of the impact of the Big Bang enlargement of the European Union on parties at the European level. Theoretically, he uses concepts and approaches from the vast literatures on party system, institutionalization, consolidations, and change, much in a Rockhandian tradition. These concepts are fruitfully connected to the field of European integration. He hypothesizes that the strong exogenous shock that the EU enlargement inflicted on the Euro party system leads to a stronger structural institutionalization. But at the same time, this shock negatively impacts on value institutionalization and on competitiveness of the European party. He tests and largely proves this hypothesis using both qualitative and advanced quantitative methods that he applies to a vast pool of mostly self-collected data. The overall outcome of Eduardo's research is an outstanding thesis that will, without any doubt, represent a major contribution to the entire field of European Union party system analysis. So that's all. Congratulations, Eduardo. Where are you?
Congratulations.